The Bernese Oberland, Thun region. Fritz Studer AG has been based here for more than 100 years. It manufactures precision cylindrical grinding machines. Each quality relevant component, a spindle in this case, is machined and carefully finished at Fritz Studer AG. The assembly of the components requires a great deal of know-how and sure instinct. Quality, precision and cleanliness are important standards. In order to guarantee all processing steps in production, Fritz Studer AG has an extremely comprehensive range of machinery. The final assembly of Studer cylindrical grinding machines consists of 10 steps. Studer carries out continuous process improvement in accordance with the Lean Six Sigma method. Before delivery of the finished grinding system, the machine is accepted by the customer. Process capability is checked in modern measuring laboratories. Studer offers a comprehensive machine program for all possible cylindrical grinding processes for either single part production or series production of small to medium-sized workpieces. This comprises conventional and universal cylindrical grinding machines, internal cylindrical grinding machines, as well as machines for production and combined hard-fine machining. Studer Win is an impressive piece of software. Material and workpiece dimensions are entered. Studer technology generates the grinding program automatically, based on over 100 years of grinding experience. Top-class grinding has never been so easy. Fritz Studer, inventor and mechanic, founded Fritz Studer AG in 1912. He developed a grinding machine which enabled him to grind so precisely that he achieved fame far beyond the Swiss borders. After three generations as a family enterprise, the step to an even larger company followed. In 1994, Fritz Studer AG was integrated into the German Kerber Group. Fritz Studer AG operates an internal grinding competence center in Biel and a factory for Granitan machine beds in the Czech Republic. Around 800 people work in the parent company in Thun, of whom 10% are apprentices in different professions. Vocational training is an investment in the professional competence of tomorrow. Machines and software are continuously developed in Studer's own research and development department. The Customer Center offers customers the opportunity to perform grinding trials. Grinding tasks can be tested on-site. Fritz Studer AG conducts individually structured customer training in order to optimize work and machine processes and to fulfill individual customer requirements. The service technicians are trained at the service academy several times a year. With around 100 employees in the markets, Fritz Studer AG is also a reliable international partner. First-hand service and consultation. Fritz Studer AG for cylindrical grinding at the highest level, when precision becomes an art.